from all the organs of the body and take this deoxygenated blood back to the heart, specifically to the right side of the heart. The deoxygenated blood will come to the right atrium. Now, the right atrium will pump the blood into the right ventricle through the valve called as the tricuspid valve. Now, the right ventricle will pump the blood into the artery called as pulmonary artery. And this pulmonary artery will have valve called as pulmonary valve. So the blood will now reach to the organ lung.